The edge of the storm was sent in by Robert Muller. Isolated showers about the top end coast today, mostly sunny in Darwin. Temperatures